A 7-year-old child died on the ambulance when errant protesters of a road blockade in Krishna Nagar refused to allow the vehicle to go ahead to Kolkata. The boy suffered head injuries after he accidentally fell off the roof of his home while playing. He was rushed to the Malda Medical College where doctors referred him to the SSKM Hospital, Kolkata. The family hired an ambulance and left for their destination. There was a road blockade by protesters in Krishna Nagar and the ambulance was not allowed to pass through, leading to the unfortunate death of the child. The ambulance then returned, but with his body. The family has demanded justice for their child. A complaint has been lodged to the police by the family.
এটা তো ঠিক ঘটনা না, এটা অ্যাম্বুলেন্সকে যেতে দিতে হতো, আমরা এটা শাস্তি চাই, এটা নিন্দার ঘটনা।
The owner of a jewelry store in Siliguri died by suicide after he hung himself at the store on Wednesday morning. Police later recovered the body and sent it for post-mortem to the North Bengal Medical College. A case of unnatural death has been registered by the police. A poacher was arrested by the wildlife squad for smuggling a live pangolin. The squad, after they got a tip-off, posed as customers. Later, when the accused arrived with the animal, he was arrested and the pangolin rescued. The pangolin was being taken to Dubai to be sold. The animal is sold at a premium in the international market. He was produced at the district court.
Please like our Facebook page and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon to never miss the latest updates from News at 9.